Erica. Shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick your photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Let her go. Miss Mason? I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to. The hand belonged to a Kaljahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father.
My father.
Your father's case was never solved. He founded Delphi House with a man called Lucian Flowers. We think he might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
They're probably out for a smoke. Wait here, I'll go check.
See him for who he really was.
But will I find?
If you don't look, you'll never know. Find Elodie Carter. See for yourself.
Erica, what are you doing? I told you to wait.
That was a phone call. It was a woman. She knew who I was. She said...
Inside, now.
We need to find out where that call came from. Do whatever it takes.
What are you doing? Get off the phone.
Yeah, go on.
And you? I have a right to see your identification. This is a private facility here. You can't just walk in.
I'm supposed to be staying here.
If you'd be staying here, I would know about it.
Look, I'll call you back. Yeah. I'm Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologise. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector?
Doctor, thank you. Would you mind taking Erica up to her room? I'm afraid I need to speak to the Chief Inspector. There's been a development.
I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little. I remember you'd run around the basement looking for ghosts.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart, funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy's got you something. It should keep you out of trouble.
She's just like you.
Kirsty, I said you can help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
Talk about it.
Come on, Toby. I'm trying to play. Leave the girl alone.
Whatever.
Hey, Death Wish. Over here. Don't mind her. She's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here, take a seat. Let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest.
Lefty! It's okay. They won't mind.
No, 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 no.
Don't.
No,
don't you dare.
It's not loud.
Kirsty.
No, no,
Kirsty,
no, no,
calm down.
Help!
Calm
help!
Down.
Get off.
Get off. Get off.
Get off.
Get off.
Just
get off.
Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off.
She didn't do anything.
I'm gone. I'm gone.
She didn't mean to. She was trying to help.
Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father. Please.
I recognize you from your portrait in the hall.
Oh dear, it's quite a statement. If it wasn't for your father, I'd have it replaced. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I'm fine. Thank you for letting me stay.
Your father was very dear to me. It's my pleasure. I hope you don't mind, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. We're chasing the phone company, but there's still no news on last night's call.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about. It's likely they'll try and kill again.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
What are you asking?
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
I don't know.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence. If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
Okay. I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Sky.
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Beauty? Faith? Farm. warmth. Mask. Kill. Henley. Animals.
Drawing. No, you were drawing the whole time. Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time. You can't blame yourself.
I want to try again.
You need to rest, clear your mind. We can try again another time. Come on. There's something I want to show you. We'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
I saved her from Toby by heroically bleeding all over the piano. I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Maybe I should check on Toby.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica, it's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful, that's all.
What are you doing?
Why are you following me?
I just came to see if you were okay.
You want to be friends? Is that it? It's lunchtime. Don't eat with the good girls.
I was just trying to help.
No, not the cake. They're watching. Have the fruit. They like it when you have the fruit.
What do you mean, they're watching?
They're always watching. They want to know if we can see what they're hiding. Aren't you hungry? You have to eat. If you don't eat, you'll waste away. And we have work to do. You missed a spot. Here.
What's with their strains?
We all need to be kept safe. Sometimes from each other, sometimes from ourselves.
Jam the door.
In here, but they'll come. They always do.
Who? Who's coming?
They're all part of it. If you saw the flowers, you'd know.
Kirsty? Kirsty, what are you doing?
I have to be good or they'll hurt him.
No, you're not supposed to have the door closed.
It's okay. The mop fell, but I fixed it. Erica was helping. Look under the pillow.
What are they hiding, Kirsty? Why are they watching us?
They come in the night and show you the animals. Then they give you the pink stuff and you forget.
Look under the pillow. You'll see. I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite.
Hello? Jesus, you scared the crap out of me. It's from Doc Ballard. Little housewarming present. Perfume.
No, thank you. I don't need it.
You're hauled up in a makeshift bedroom in a mental hospital. Trust me, this will make your life better.
Really, it's okay, I'm fine.
Do me a favor and just take it. You can always toss it when I'm done. Good night.
And look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
What happened?
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on a sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it would be good for us, too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
And then there's this. Why send the doll?
Was a gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This is one of many.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while. You okay there? I'll go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
like Hannah. She's funny and kind. But she must have been bad because she's sick. I don't mean that only bad people get sick. Just sick like that. Like Hannah.
I hope she gets better.
But you should sign the card just in case. The last one didn't get better. She was Toby's friend. She used to draw a lot, even though she was really strange. They caught her looking for ghosts down in the basement. Guess that's pretty bad. When you're bad, they take you away and show you the animals. Then you forget. My daddy told me about it. But I have been bad. They know I talked to you. They broke the tape. That's how I know. See? If they know you've seen it, they'll take you away and make you forget. You can't get inside. You haven't got a key.
Hannah's gone. Bella took her.
Where?
What does it matter? She's not coming back.
I have strange dreams. Big Bella's falling all around me.
Toby, you're bleeding.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Couldn't we do it at Delphi House?
I tried, but I'm afraid Dr. Ballard put her foot down. After what happened this morning with Hannah, I can't say I blame her.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Okay.
What about this?
We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Protective?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
Perhaps.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body, and until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
You need some help.
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake. Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing he can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You killed him.
He deserved it. They all did. The Chief Inspector, Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane!
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil, and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy. Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. Are you okay? Is there anything I can do?
You said she was dead. I saw her. She was right there.
I don't know what to tell you. There's someone buried in her grave. We have a team out there now. They'll run some tests and then we can be sure. Let's try and get some sleep. Be safe here, I promise you.
I just don't feel safe here.
It's okay. Just try and get some sleep. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her? Erica.
I think I know where we can find her.
Wait here.
Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
You can't leave me here alone.
I'm not going far. Just sit tight. You'll be safe here. Just try not to make a mess. There's a light inside, but I couldn't see anyone. Erica, no, don't read that. It's not personal. It's my job. Because I trust you. I'm here to catch her. We can do it together.
Find anything?
What is it?
My mother.
Careful.
Yes.
stuff is a powerful hallucinogen. Come on.
Visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me. Together we can save her.
No.
You want? Or will you join me?
We can destroy Lucien and set your mother free. You can be happy.
No. You killed him. You ruined my life.
You, Erica.
It's always been you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things. She could see. I'd tell her about the past, about a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this, your father made it.
Breathe it in, and I can make you do anything. I can turn you into a murderer. I can make you cut your own throat.
A little housewarming present. Perfume.
I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite.
Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's family. They were her favorite.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you to. A girl. To stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
He loved her.
After all I've shown you, after all you've seen, how can you stand there and do nothing?
How can you let them get away with it?
There has to be another explanation.
Those girls have no one. They go there looking for help. Instead, they're shot full of drugs and dragged from their beds. Your father did the same to your mother. And he did the same to me, too. Who brought you to Delphi House? Who kept you there? He would have killed me and taken you back. You don't have to trust me. But you know there's something going on here. If I'm wrong, then you can stop me. But if I'm right, only you can put an end to this.
Get away from me. I will never go with you.
Thank you.
do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I'm not a girl.
Promise me.
Get out! I don't want you here. My dad is dead. You were with him and you let him die.
Stay here. No matter what happens, do not leave this.
No, don't go back in there. It's dangerous. I don't want you to get hurt.
It'll be okay. I have to finish it.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They've found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
No, it's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
Okay. What about Hannah? Have you seen her?
She never came back after her operation. They must have taken her somewhere else. You should go. I'll get her out. We'll wait for you.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me. Whatever you think is happening here, we can work this out.
What's happening here? What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more. Erica, please. This is not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
You're not helping them. You're making them sick. You're killing them.
This is a hospital. We help people. We keep them safe. We make them better. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
You took Kirsty. You kept her here to control her father, the Chief Inspector.
Erica, Kirsty Corker's mother killed herself. She tried to take Kirsty with her. Did you know that? Did you know that we saved her life? She can't go back home. And she's not ready to face the real reasons why. My God, what have you done?
Open the door.
No, Erica. There's nothing for you in there but madness. You've been alone a very long time. It doesn't have to be that way. Let me be your family. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy. Trust me, I can make you better. I can make it all go away.
I don't believe you.
You don't have to worry anymore.
Erica, can you hear me? Look, Erica. It's right there. Right there in front of you. See? It's magical. I think you are too.
Down in the very last ride, and the world's in the dark. The footfalls scattered, little blows wild, and the world's in the dark. Oh, extractors pump grill smoke and war plates cool down, and the world's in the dark, and the drunk trip on tire tracks scarred deep in the ground, and the world's in the dark. Oh, scale the fences when no one's around, and the world's in the dark. I could clamber through the ghost train and never make a sound, while the world's in the dark. Oh, while the world's in the dark. All that made me feel alive is fading outside. You know, I could climb the service lines and never close my eyes. While the world's in the dark, you'll be the heroes in your nightmares, and I'll be the king of the skies. While the world's in the dark, oh, 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 oh. While the world's in the dark, oh. All that matters.